Former Lamar defensive end Jesse Dickson has been signed by the Florida Blacktips of the Fall Experimental Football League. The new league created this year consists of four teams across the country. During his time at Lamar, Dickson appeared in 41 games, recording more than 200 tackles. He was a 2013 first-team All-Southern Conference selection.